गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी विल मेक अ ब्यूटिफुल लैंडस्केप विद द हेल्प ऑफ वाटर कलर. लेट्स बिगिन. फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल चिल्ड्रन, वी विल यूज वाटर एंड वी विल स्प्रेड वाटर इन दिस शीट. ओके, लेट्स सी हाउ वी विल डू. वी विल स्प्रेड वाटर लाइक दिस. ओके, first of all we will take blue color and we will spread it on the upper side of the sheet like this. We will use water with it so that it can spread properly. Now we will use yellow color and we will do like this. Okay, spread like this. We will use water. Now we will use orange color. Water along it and we will spread it here like this. Okay, we will spread it like this. We will use water more because it is a water color activity. We will use now red color. And we will spread it here. Take some water also and over here. Okay, we will use water along it. Now we will take blue color. Okay, now we will use blue color for water like this. We will also take water with it. We will use more water. Now we will use green color and do like this. Let's play with color. It is an activity of relaxation and we should do this type of activity in a week. because we feel very relaxation after doing this type of activity. It is a very beautiful activity, watercolor activities. Now let it dry. Now it is dry. Let's make sun with the help of red color. Okay, we will make sun in the shape of circle, and here in the center. Make a circle shape like this. We will also make a shade of sun under water like this. Okay, how is it looking? Is it looking very beautiful? It is sun. Now I will make boat. Now I will make boat. We will use black color and we will make boat like this. We will make two person. They are sitting in a boat. Now I will make I will also make shade of the boat in the water. Now I will use purple color here like this. It is and also here. Like this. We will use now we will use brown color for tree. Okay, like this. We will do like this. We will use little bit green color. Now I will make grass here like this. Okay. Now how is it looking? It's looking very beautiful. Now we will make bird with the help of black color. Okay, like this. Small, small birds. We will make it in V shape. We will make bird like this. I am using dark color over here, like this, and also water along it. I'm spreading it like this. Likewise here, I am going to spread. Now my water scenery is ready. Please don't forget to like, share and subscribe to my channel. Thank you and have a nice day for watching my beautiful landscape scenery.